Howdy y'all. I am up in a place called Cascade, Idaho. We're outside of Cascade, Idaho. It's Saturday, April 16th or something like that, 17th. Came up to make it official for a young couple, get married. This is my minister's outfit. Spring is coming. There's snow still out here, but it's starting to melt. You know, I got into this, it just took a life of its own. My business partner and best friend, my old business partner, Wendy, in Texas, when we went down to Texas to start our business over 10 years ago, she ended up getting married, I think about 3 years ago, and they wanted a small, intimate wedding, and because I'm basically family, couldn't figure out where to put me, so Wendy calls me up and said, Keith, get your minister's license, and I did, and I married them, and then I had friends start to call me, and then I just threw my name up on a couple of websites, and it became this thing, just didn't plan on it. But it's a real joy for me. I really enjoy it. And when I travel, I put my location that I'm at so I can come and marry couples. And it's just any money I make off it just goes in the travel. So it's really for the adventure and the experience more than anything. And it's wonderful to be able to share starting their lives together and help with them. So I thought I'd take a picture of me dressed up. Also, you know, I've been posting a lot and that business that Wendy and I started over 10 years ago was a holistic wellness business. We started it. And I live and I walk the walk. It's about, we teach and I live this way, making my, you know, working on our bodies, giving the right tools for our bodies to work efficiently. And that includes our immune system. And what's going on in this crazy world of ours, especially with COVID this last year, hardly have I heard any of the experts or doctors or the government officials talk about our immune system. And that goes across the board for anything that I've heard the last 10 years. They're always trying to push pills, injections, all these pharmaceuticals, but they hardly ever touch on, I'm generalizing here, our immune system. And we are blessed with these wonderful bodies. And if we treat our bodies right, and I've seen it for over a decade with clients and myself, our bodies will handle most everything that comes at it. So, again, I say a lot. What I do is when I post things, it's all for an alternative version of what the mainstream narrative is pushing. So if you're ever interested, I'm here to help with that alternative version. And the alternative version is letting our immune system work during this virus season and giving it the right tools. You know, vitamin C, magnesium, zinc. Those are always really good for viruses. Vitamin D, 3, the sun. It's time to start getting out in the sun. Our body needs about 40 minutes of natural sunlight a day. Burning is what hurts us, but our skin is made to synthesize that sun. It's great for fighting off virus and sickness. So think about that, and I always encourage people to do the research. Don't just listen to the so-called experts and government officials and the doctors, because these are the same people that I learned a long time ago when my eyes opened that were teaching us back when I was growing up that sugar was good for us. These are the same people that had Frosted Flakes as an FDA FDA approved breakfast for children. You know, most of us now know this sugar is not good for us, but this is what these experts, government officials, and doctors were pushing for decades. And if they're willing to tell us about that and lie to us about that, what else are they willing to lie, you know, or maybe not even know they're doing it? It's an agenda is being pushed towards pharmaceuticals. So my big picture that I always talk about is do the research. Your body is the most important thing of all, and then make your decision. Don't just rely on a narrative or a news organization or a one doctor or one expert. Always get a second, third, fourth opinion, and then decide for yourself what's right for you. And if the vaccine is right for you, great. If alternative medicines are right for you, great. But I always encourage to do the research. Knowledge is power. So that's my little 2 cents. I'm getting ready to start with a couple here in about 15 minutes, and then I'm going to head back to Boise. It's about an hour and a half drive up here from Boise, but I'll be coming back up on Monday. So I hope you all have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you soon.